The Detroit Lions are in Lambeau ready to face the Green Bay Packers in their divisional opener. Sporting white pants for the first time since at least 1950, the Lions are hoping to pull off the biggest upset of Week 1. Green Bay is around an 11.5-point favorite despite getting their teeth kicked in last week against the New Orleans Saints. But as we saw on Sunday, Week 1 can be a bit of a lie. The Philadelphia Eagles and New Orleans Saints came crashing down to reality, while the Buffalo Bills and Baltimore Ravens showed they weren't the team they appeared to be after the season opener. Of course, maybe the Lions aren't exactly the team we saw in Week 1, either. The defense was horrible, but maybe it was simply a poor matchup against the 49ers or players were shaking some rust off. The running game was promising, but after falling behind quickly, they had to abandon it. If the Lions can keep it close, maybe they can play the game they want to play and give themselves a shot at the end. Or maybe it becomes the blowout everyone is expecting. Who knows? But we'll be providing live updates here as the game progresses. So come back around 8:15 p.m. ET during kickoff and hit that refresh button. First quarter, the Detroit Lions won the toss and wanted the ball first. That turned out to be a wise decision. On the third play from regulation, Jared Goff had a ton of time to find someone, and Quintez Cephus leaked out deep. Goff laid a perfect pass to him for a big 46-yard gain. It only took a few more plays for the Lions to find the end zone, and it was Cephus again who was left open. 7-0 Lions. The Packers responded quickly with their first touchdown drive of the season. On their 11-play drive, they ran the ball 8 times, gaining 34 yards. Aaron Rodgers capped off the drive with a touch pass to Aaron Jones for an easy 4-yard score. 7-7 tight. The Lions' offense got moving again, but had to overcome a couple of penalties.